The Elise 900 is a battery-powered skid loader that's been in operation now for over 4 years in the United States, but it actually came into development in the Czech Republic over 7 years ago. It averages approximately 8 hours of runtime and takes around 5 hours to recharge. Let's watch this thing in action. The dry speed and hydraulic bucket controls are adjustable right on the stick, allowing you to adjust your controls right on the fly. And a cool thing about this is it just plugs into a standard wall outlet. But let's watch it roll.